Hey guys, it's me back again with another fishing video on this channel. Today we'll be checking out a new girl group that I don't know yet. They're called Fanatics, and this song is called VAVI Girl. Yeah, I don't know what this is about. I have not seen any teasers, if there were even any of them. I just saw that this dropped a few hours ago, and I thought I would check it out. I usually, or I was originally not gonna do it, because I had a lot of other stuff to film today. But yeah, here I am doing it. So quickly checking out the care profile though, because I always do that with new groups, at least quick fashion, because I kind of want to see the members first. Yeah, Fanatics is a girl group under FENT / Fascino Entertainment, okay? Consisting of Sika, Doa, Chiai, Yunhye, Via, Rayon, Chelin, and Doi. So 8 members? Yeah, 8. That's quite a lot for me, actually. But I only see 6 in the picture. It's weird. Okay. Fanatics debuted its first subunit Flavor on November 26, 2018, okay, consisting of 3 members. They officially debuted with their first mini album on August 6, 2019. One day before my birthday. Okay, they don't have a fan name yet. Okay. Doi. She's cute. She's a lead vocalist, rapper, and visual. 94 liners, so she also just had birthday, so she's 26 years old, which is quite on the older side, I would say. Zika. Formerly known as Ren Zika, okay. She's Japanese, I believe, right? Chinese-Japanese, okay. Interesting. Chinese-Japanese, interesting. Main vocalist. Main vocalist. She is a Leo as well. Good job. And she is 24. Chilin, okay. Reminds me of CL, of course. Chilin, main rapper and vocalist. Oh, main rapper as well. 99 liner, she's 20. Oh, okay, that's a big jump here. 26, 24, 20. Interesting. Yeah, okay, so Chiai. She's, I think, Chinese. No, Taiwanese. Okay, I was only looking at the name and it looked kind of Chinese. Taiwanese. She's the main dancer, vocalist, rapper, and visual. She's also 20 years old. 2000 liner. Okay. Via. She is also 2000 liner. Also Leo. Oh, yeah. Two Leos already. She's 19 then. Yunhye. 2001 liner, October. So she's 18. Okay, lead dancer, vocalist, rapper. Mm-hmm. Rayon, she's pretty cute, but I have a feeling that she's a minor for some reason. She's not. Okay, she's 18. Rayon or Nayon? Wait. Explain. She is what? A vocal. Okay. Doa. Oh, she's cute. She's 16. Lead rapper, vocalist, center face of the group, Magne. Okay. Why is the Magne always, like, so talented? I don't know. That's... Oh, former mangas. Former members, Sangha. Okay. She's also Leo. Oh, the third Leo's gone. Rip. She's in Pink Fantasy, though. I know them. Yeah, 20 years old, I think. Yeah. And here one is also former. So it's only 7 members left. No, wait. Say 8. Wait, it's 8 members left and they had 10 before. But why is only 6 in the picture? I'm so confused. Anyways, too many members to learn them better right now in a quick fashion, so I will just go into the music video now. Let's see what they got. Quick shout out to my patrons, of course, I always forget sometimes. Yeah, got a new patron recently, so thank you so much for your support. To both my patrons though, and to my newest one, of course, Jandrea Marquez. I really appreciate it, so thank you a lot. If you guys want to support me as well, click the link down in the description below. There's a lot of exclusive content on there if you're interested in that. But other than that, you can also, of course, just support me by pledging your support if you want to. But yeah, let's get into this. Here we go. It's either VAVI Girl or Vavi Girl, but they sang Vavi Girl, so let's call it Vavi Girl. There's already 7 members. Doi, Zika, Chiai, Ion, Via, door. Wait, it's only 6. Wait. Oh, it's 6, it's not 7. Oh my. Yep, don't mind me. Don't mind me. Okay, okay, so far, good first impression, to be honest. Obviously, this is kind of cutesy song, it feels like it, at least. Kind of cutesy slash... Actually, it has also Girl Crush vibes, a little bit, so not quite sure yet. But the first impression was cutesy. The other first impression, which I was really happy about, is that this is quite well produced. It sounds pretty good. And I assume they are pretty, like, not so known, you know, kind of new goo group. So, I am very happy that they have a good production then, because a lot of new girl groups don't. So that's a really, like, big plus. Oh. Kinda auto-tune rap, interesting. Also, these outfits are very gothic. And then they have these cute, like, school outfits. I'm kind of conflicted, like, what is this, like, concept? Like, it's very two-faced, you know? It's like cutesy and girl crush. I really like these summer dresses, though. They're so, so cute. I really like them. Wrapping up? What? That's so, like, the chorus is so cute, but they're dancing in the gothic outfits. I'm conflicted. Also, Barbie girl is this like, probably is like a wordplay on Barbie girl, you know? I feel like. Because we saw Barbies earlier, and this song also feels like some kind of Barbie song. Sounds like, you know what I mean? It also almost sounds like they're saying Barbie, not Vavi, you know? It's probably just a pronunciation and my ears that are bad, but slightly, I guess. I like this dance. I like this dance. It fits to the beat very well. Yes, it's legit just Barbies, but they put Vavi on it. Ooh, what? What's this? Okay. I like her a lot, and this is different. Like, this switched up completely. Like, now that fits the gothic outfits, honestly. Cause this feels like a girl crush song right now. Her rap is really good. Wow. Oh. I thought for some reason another rapper came on. Wait. What are they doing there? Fanatics ticket at mid one, and they're stamping Fanatics. All right. The song has quite a summer vibe to it. Honestly, I like that. Like, they're even putting the tickets on themselves, on their arms. What the hell? Oh, I like this part. Oh. She is pretty. Uh-oh. She's really pretty. This is not the rapper, is it? Is it? Oh wait, they have another rapper. This girl. Okay. Also, actually, I might have been right. I think the girl where I just said she's really pretty is actually the first rapper that came on earlier. I think that's the same girl. That's not good for me. Oh. Okay, no, it's not. Okay. So, cause this girl, yeah, the one with the twin tails, the God damn it. This one. she's the rapper, right? And this one next to her was the one where I said she's really, really pretty. So it's two different girls, okay. I mean, they're all pretty, but I honestly just really like those hairstyles as well. Sorry. I'm still conflicted with this. Like, why are they singing so cute while they're wearing those, like, badass outfits? So weird. I mean, I still enjoy it, but it's weird. Ooh. That's a lot of confetti. Ooh. Okay. I said they didn't show the choreo again in the last chorus, because I felt like the choreo was definitely playing a huge role into why this chorus is so catchy, because the dance is also very, like, catchy, kind of, you know? We kind of get glimpses, but not as much as earlier. Okay. Yeah, that was good, actually. It was Fanatics with Vavi Girl. I don't think it's V-A-V-I Girl, because they always sing Vavi Girl. But it still kind of stands for something, you know, so I'm not sure for what. If you know, tell me in the comments. I honestly really enjoyed this. I was not expecting that. I'm still confused for a few things. First up, why are there only 6 members, although their K-profile says 8? Where are the other two? Also, why are they wearing gothic outfits in a cute song? I don't understand. I mean they're pretty in it, and I like the song, but it doesn't really fit together, I guess. I don't think so. But yeah, other than that, I really like this. Honestly, especially the rapper, I'm very happy with, the first one that is. I like the second one as well, but I think the first one was better. Yeah, she's really good. So, really, really actually surprised by her, and just, like, positively happy that I found such a new, good, I guess, member in the girl group. Yeah, I don't think I have much more to say. This is my first time checking out a Fanatics song, so you can let me know if I should check out other songs from them. Would definitely do it if you guys wanted. And that's it for me. I hope you liked this reaction video. If you did, leave a like on this video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. And see you in the next one. Peace.